It would seem we made the right choice. If we'd taken the easy way and come by airship, one of those patrols would no doubt have been quick to roll out the red carpet. We're on the Empire's doorstep now, so we shouldn't have to worry quite so much. But that's no excuse to get sloppy. It is still a long road to the capital.
Thank you. Race it to the water.
Why the capital?
The Nethersite. I must destroy it.
Are you sure? You don't want it for yourself? Use its power to restore Dalmasca? Something like that? The best intentions invite the worst kind of trouble.
Lusting for ever greater power. Blinded by the Nethersite. Is that how you see me?
That does sound like someone I know. He was obsessed with Nethersite. It was all he cared about.
Come over here.
He'd babble nonsense,
hey!
Blind to aught but the
Watch
stone's
it.
Power.
Like I said,
he'd talk about some Enna, or was it Vena? No matter.
Thank you.
Everything he did to get closer to the Nethersite, to understand it. He made airships, weapons. He even made me a judge.
You were a judge?
Part of a past I'd rather forget. It didn't last long. I ran. I left the judges and him. Sidolphus Demon Bonanza. Draclaw Laboratory's very own Dr. Sid. That's when he lost his heart to Nethersite. Lost himself. And I suppose that's when I lost my father. Don't follow in his footsteps. I ran away. I couldn't stand seeing him like that, a slave to the stone. So I ran, free at last. Funny I went for the Dusk Shard. How could I have known that it was Nethersite? And then, of course, I met you. All that running, and I got nowhere. It's time to end this. Cut my ties to the past.
It's hard to leave the past behind, I know.
Marriage of convenience, symbol of the alliance between Nebradia and Delmasca. This is how they see our match.
They do they?
These roles we play. I must admit, I find it wearying.
I will play mine.
I would have no other.
The choice is yours to make, but don't give your heart to a stone. You're too strong for that, princess.
I pray you're right, Balthier.
Thank you.